Welcome to another video tutorial. Today we are going to see how we can make a sensor tester which can detect a faulty sensor and can detect whether a sensor is NPN or a PNP type sensor. Let's suppose we have a proximity sensor and we don't know whether it's a PNP or a NPN sensor. To make a sensor tester, we connect a 3 9 volt batteries in series with each other to make 27 volt DC. Most of the sensors operates between 23 volts to 29 volts DC. Next, we need a green LED with 10K resistor. We will connect output wire of the sensor to anode of the green LED via 10K resistor. And LED cathode is connected to the DC negative power supply. Next, we need a red LED with 10K resistor. We will connect output wire of the sensor to the cathode of the red LED via 10K resistor. And the anode of the LED is connected to the DC positive supply. If you look closely the wiring setup, the green LED can only turn on if the sensor gives positive output signal. The red LED can only turn on if the sensor gives negative output signal. Now our setup is ready to test. Let's bring a metal part in front of the sensor. The sensor output goes high and the green LED turns on. Because the sensor gives positive output and the positive voltage goes to the green LED and it turns on. This means that the sensor is PNP type sensor, which is giving positive 24 volt DC signal. Now let's change the sensor and bring a metal part in front of that sensor. The sensor output goes high and this time the red LED turns on. Because the sensor gives negative output and the negative voltage goes to the red LED and it turns on. This means that the sensor is NPN type sensor, which is giving negative 24 volt DC signal. So this is how we can make a simple tool to test digital sensor. Thanks for watching. Please share, like, subscribe for more video tutorials. Till next video, take care and goodbye.